Hey guys, your worker prison. Welcome back to my Fave 16. You went to score my world last time. I thought I sealed the league title.
Woo!
Yeah, I did that. And then this episode, I am playing both legs against Benfica in the quarterfinals of the Champions League. Will I get through? Ooh, let's find out. First leg is at Thursday, so I'll have the chance to get some away goals. Let's do this. A nice advance going into the home leg. It'll be both legs in this episode, so it's all. I think I am Milan in the next episode. You know, the second leg against AC Milan. Of course, it's 0-0 from the first leg. That's next episode. First things first. I have to progress in the Champions League, and Benfica will not be easy to beat. This is actually ironic because my next career mode is actually in Portugal with Braga. So we see more Benfica soon. Because this career mode is near its end. Then I'll be moving to Portugal with Braga. Just to win the cup and win the Champions League. If I can. And guarantees. Verratti. Ooh, Verratti. He would have held his shot for Julio Cesar. He's equal to it. And I was anticipating to perhaps meet Verratti's old team PSG in the next round if they get through. But I don't think they're gonna get through because I looked and from the first leg they are 3-1 down to Manchester City. Not by any means an impossible feat to think PSG could beat Man City by 2-0, because then they'd go through on the three goals. 2-0 would be right now. But, it doesn't look good for them. It does not look good for them. So the possible return to Paris might not happened for Verratti. Anderson. Let's come back out to Anderson. Verratti! Straight Julio Cesar. Brilliant. Pogba. Cassandro. The pass through. Anderson. It's the cross in. Berardi! Just saved. Chiellini.
Verratti.
Anderson.
Goal kick here.
Hope I won't get that. A bit too much. Power on the pass, perhaps? I don't know. Maybe I underestimated Pogba. He's not exactly the quickest. I mean, he's not slow in any regard. He's not Mertz that slow, but he's not exactly at the pace of, say, someone like Felipe Anderson or a Berardi.
Much better atmosphere now in their new place.
Is running on to the ball ability. Ah, Tolisso, he got the ball, but he lost it straight away.
Juventus regained the lead.
What a pass to Berardi. Whip it in. Dybala! Off the bar! Off the bar! Bit of the old woodwork. The closest I've come so far. Sandro to Anderson. Being Lopez, cut back. Sandro. Tolisso! Falls down like a little baby. Yeah. Yeah, it's not ideal that you miss, but it's not the end of the world.
Silvio, it may well be that.
0-0 at half time. I'm not gonna make the same mistake I did against AC Milan. And when it comes around to the about the 60th minute, if it's still 0-0, I will make a change. And that's not where I wanted to pass it. Yeah, I was trying to pass it to Anderson.
Silvio. Keeps it.
Yes, go on for it.
Here's a chance to attack. Put it in well.
Saying we'll high. Counting. Ah.
Steady at best in the first 45 minutes. Still 45 minutes to go, of course.
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
Oh, be careful. I've been sent off before. With Pogba. Go on, Berardi. Berardi is clearly through. Ooh, the show is on! No, it's come to Anderson! Yes! It's palmed in by Julio Cesar, but it's 1-0. It don't matter how they go in, as long as they do.
But in the end, they found the way to get past him.
Well, the keeper can point the finger at his defenders. He's been exceptional, but given the position, far too much room there, those defenders.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Juventus are ahead.
Being given as an Anderson goal, I was wondering it may have easily done now as an own goal, but I guess.
One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass. Not a good one. Pogba. Hugo Mayo.
Malo. Rory.
And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Pogba!
Go. Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play
to him for having a crack. Well, time is wider than the mark. Giving the ball away now. The break is definitely on.
Anderson. Dybala! Yes! 2-0! Well, that is a bit more like it. That's a bit more of a comfortable margin. The cross-in was fantastic. The header was on point. Bottom corner. Didn't give Julio Cesar much of a chance. It's the technique was on point. Dybala makes it 2-0. Yeah, his sixth goal.
The margin here to 2-0
in this year's competition.
Player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. And that was a very well timed tackle. Bonus.
Get that out of here. Don't give Jonas too much space or he will punish me. He's been very good for Benfica in real life.
Eliseu.
Berardi.
And in goes
the... That's it. Looking for 3-0. Boom. It's coming to Tolisso. Can he do it?
The shot's up!
He hits it! Ooh! Out for a corner. Come on. Nice third goal. To really put Benfica under the caution. My ground. Oof. 26. Oh, it's Ratti. Who had that shot? What? Oh! This is a mad scramble in the box again, but they clipped it this time.
This could be a
Pogba! He's going to get a second pop at it, and it's 3-0.
It was a wonderful watch, that goal.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save straight into the path of the attacker.
I think it's safe to say I have the advantage going into the second leg. Which will be a home. This is the away leg. This is 3 away goals. Benfica would have to match this to even send us to extra time and possibly penalty.
One team really on their.
So it's looking good.
The other very off colour.
I will go for number 4. I don't think I'll get it though, because.
You know how many late goals come
late into the match.
What's another one now? I think this is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin. Now, plenty of long balls.
Probably no time to get number 4. Probably not necessary, to be honest. 3-0 will probably be enough. And of course, there is the second leg to get more goals in. Well, just shoot, and it's straight. And there's the full times. Oh, half the job is done. Now straight into the second leg to finish the job off and to progress in the Champions League to the semi-final.
Atletico Madrid 2, Bayern Munich 2, Serie A, Frosinone 1, Fiorentina 1.
his second leg. And then afterwards, I will find out who I have in the semi-final. Question is, will PSG be able to overturn their deficit against Manchester City? That is the golden question.
Juventus lineup then?
Yeah, I don't think Europe has changed their squad. They didn't pick up any injuries. So unless someone came back from an injury, I don't know. It doesn't matter.
On to the attack now. Pixie.
Looked like an early attack from Benfica, but I cut that out. Rory. Oh, yeah, four straight away. Get the four straight away. Four straight away! Ooh! Another good save by Julio Cesar. Probably gonna see, we saw a lot of those in the first leg, probably gonna see a lot more here in the second. And that was a terrible shot to Lisa. Get you to work on your shooting.
Yeah, wonderful positioning. Possession changes feet.
Already. To Tulisa.
Out wide, they were in a good position.
Up for a throw.
Very promptly and decisively.
Tulisa! Good save.
Ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it.
Probably should have gotten in closer, to be honest. I'm not sure why I'm taking long shots against someone like Lewis at all. One time, I'm one of the best keepers in the world. That's somewhat arguably, he's still very good. I mean, you know, all the saves he's pulling off in these matches, he's not exactly useless yet. I mean, I was gonna say he's better than Mignolet, but then again, that's not really an accomplishment, is it? You know, a one-armed goalkeeper would be better than Mignolet. In fact, a no-armed goalkeeper would be better than Mignolet, because Mignolet sometimes plays like he is just a cardboard cutout of a goalkeeper. Unfortunately, he's not a very good cardboard cutout.
Verratti. Dybala.
Ah!
The cross is in. He's a great volley, look at that!
Actually, two veteran goalkeepers in this match, because not only Julio Cesar of Benfica, but, of course, Gianluigi Buffon. Probably the most veteran goalkeeper playing at the moment. At least, the most well-known veteran keeper playing at the moment.
Pizzi.
I want to say, well, I know Buffon is a World Cup winner. I don't know, was Cesar a World Cup winner? I mean, we all know Brazil won the World Cup in 2002.
Just look at the passing.
I know. I know he wasn't their main keeper back then. He might have been their backup keeper back then. I mean, this is...
the way of that blocked it well.
Years ago, so I can be forgiven for not remembering who Brazil's other keepers at the World Cup 2002.
Now that's a throw. Eliseu. Silvio. Keeping the move.
Yeah. If somebody knows, let me know in the comment section below. Does Julio Cesar have a World Cup winner's medal from 2002?
We could be in. Oh,
goes the cross. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance.
I know I could just check his Wikipedia, but I don't want to.
Hopper! Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save, and the ball stays in his gloves. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read. Let's see what the ref's going to do.
Well, I got the shot on target, not exactly.
With this two legs scenario,
a classic top notch goal, but hey, sunrise, sunset. Looks like Bayern Munich are not going to have a problem dispensing it like on Madrid. It was 2-2 in the first leg, as we saw. But Bayern are quickly remedying that.
Good first half, hoping for something better in the second half.
And now it's 4. So Atletico Madrid have to at least score 2 goals again to at least send it to extra time. That was a terrible attempt for Hardy.
With Lopez.
See, so. Double! Well,
that's safely away.
Up for the throw or the corner? To throw just at the edge.
Verratti. Knocked it away.
That's a corner.
Corner.
Oh, almost a horrible mistake from the defender. Her almost led to 4-0, as if it's not bad enough for Benfica. Bit of defensive errors.
EA Sports will be presenting.
I can relate to that, being a Liverpool fan. I see defensive errors every 5 minutes.
Looking forward to it.
Especially when you have a defence line that includes Mamadou Sakho, who sometimes Lucas Leiva, and all the times, unfortunately, Simon Mignolet. So, I can't relate.
Fine cross. It's a difficult shot of
ball. Ooh, great save from Julio Cesar there to deny Brory, who was offside anyway, so it wouldn't have mattered.
Eliseo. With Lopez.
Great chance by the showing what you can do if you close down your the player on the ball. I mean, not sure why Liverpool players don't do that to anyone. I mean, that's like one of the first things you learn about being a footballer, and I'm not even a professional, and I know that.
Goes for goal with his head, catching practice.
Got lucky there, Jonas. His header wasn't good enough to cause Buffon any real problems.
Stop the game for the free kick.
Is that being given as a free kick? Is that seriously? Oh, I thought he was saying I fouled him. Fair enough.
Totally done the defense.
Cross almost looked like a shot because of the deflection.
Well, could be a booking here.
Come on, come on! Oh! Pogba, oh, just as I was about to shoot. I pressed circle and all, but before he could carry out the action. Canelo Sol. Savard! Ooh, good save from Julio Cesar. It looks like this is going to be a third 0-0 of the season. Maybe not! Oh, Dybala, how did you miss that? Upside or not, how did you miss that?
It's another chance, really. Any sort of contact there, and you think it must go in, but it didn't go in.
At least I think that's what the linesman looks like. Or maybe he's just flagging that it was a goal, that it's a goal kick. So he wasn't offside. So how did you miss that? You weren't even offside. You don't have that excuse. You can't say, oh, I thought I was offside. You weren't.
See,
terrible meh is top goals for all season.
Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Well, offside.
See, they were offside.
Those forwards continue to be quite as boundless as that.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Anderson, yes! No, 0-0 this day. He great passing. Dybala saw Anderson. Well, I saw Anderson. And I just passed it as Dybala. And into an empty net, he put it. Yes!
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
It looks a lot better to have only two draws.
For their tickets for the semi-final, they've got through on aggregate this quarter-final, and their thrilling cup run goes on.
Yeah.
This way, I've beaten Benfica in both legs. Granted, this leg was only 1-0. I didn't even need to be in this leg. Wow, Bayern absolutely smashed it. They got two more goals. So, me and Bayern are through to the semi-final. Juventus and Bayern are playing each other in real life. Is that prelude to what's going to happen in the semi? Am I going to get Bayern? I don't know. I have to wait for the second legs of the Real Madrid-Barcelona and PSG-Man City matches, which will be happening the day after I play. So, I'm going to have to wait some one day or some few days because reasons. 6 million, it doesn't even really matter at this point. Alright. I would have gotten PSG. I would have gotten PSG if they beat Man City, but they didn't. Manchester City are through. How bad was it? It was 1-1. So Man City ended up 4-2 on aggregate. There was enough goals for PSG, they just didn't get both goals. And Real Madrid are through against Barcelona. Barcelona got the two goals they would have needed, but unfortunately, Real Madrid got two goals as well, so it ended 4-3. If Real Madrid had only gotten one goal, well, they would have gotten the extra time. Again, I don't know that they didn't. Maybe they did, and Real Madrid just got a goal in extra time. So I will be playing in Manchester City, and it's gonna be a Real Madrid versus Bayern Munich to see who I play in the final. Oh joy! In the next episode, but I have games against Milan and City. I'm going to play this Palermo game off camera because it doesn't really matter at this point because we've already won the league. As you know, as I said at the beginning of the video, in case you didn't see last video, which I entirely recommend. So, you're caught up. But until next time, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you didn't enjoy. Hey, subscribe for more videos. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.